changed before the actual election. We all found out that there was an error in programming. It caused a lot of anxiety. It almost, I'm sure, there were some cardiac problems with respect to the commissioners. Your physical and political situation was in a dire peril because of that, including us, who were candidates at that time. Don't we have any recourse to Smartmatic for causing them a lot of stress and anxiety?
Your Honor, we have an inspection team that is created, and it's going over the documents and the reports submitted by Smartmatic as we speak.
Yeah, because I cannot accept a situation where they would just say, excuse me, all's well that ends well, and I don't think you can accept it.
Your Honor, there are milestone reports that were submitted to COMELEC, and an inspection team right now is going over all these milestone reports.
So how much is the balance? Is there some kind of a retention allowance to make sure that
there is a 10% deposit, 5% deposit, and 10% retention.
So how much is the retention? And who will decide on the release of the retention?
Well, actually, around 400 million. Concerning the
400 million is about 5% of the contract amount. Is that the only retention rate, 5%? I thought you said 10%.
Concerning the plus culture, there was a big problem there. But it was a Smartmatic which is spent for the importation of the new plus cards, the configuration, and the distribution of the plus cards. And binibigyan natin ng konting excuse ng Smartmatic. It was probably also contributory kami, in a sense, because we said, let us not test any genuine ballot. We insisted on that. We said, no genuine ballot will go into the hands of anybody. So no genuine ballot was tested. But noong boto ka na, noong alam na ka, noong na final testing, or doon lumabas that the local state could not be read because naging double space. So probably, we are learning a lesson here again. Probably next time, we will have some testing of genuine ballots.
Thank you. It's a very expensive learning experience for Chairman.
Chairman, can I just add a technical aspect to that question? The printing of the official ballots, there's not one single extra